Today, I will tell you how to perform the work, how not to perform the work and work nature. So how to get rid of some unknown errors from the work file and how to submit the work 100% correctness to the company. Each and every part I will tell you today. Okay. So first of all, this is the work nature I wanted to tell you. So this is completely offline data entry work, work from home, not online data entry work. We provide you the data in scanned image files. No mathematical equations, no diagrams, no flowcharts, etc. We provide the data only on plain text matter. Some novels will be there, or else some medical books will be there. So all the given data you have to type into MS Word. That's all. No need to cut any spelling errors from the image file, and no need to cut any grammatical errors from the image file. Just type whatever you see in the image file, it's more than enough. That means even if you find any mistake in this image file, type the mistake only, I'm saying.
Yeah.
Okay, that means so equal to guide dekhte samay kaisa type karega, vaisa. Okay, just dump the data whatever you see the image file. Because this work is called only dissertation work, not correction work. Next it goes to the data verification project. All next it goes to the data proofing project. After 4-5 sections, so it goes to the printing. So this work is called only digitization work, not correction work.
Right.
For that reason, customer need not to so rectify anything from the image file. Just
right.
Dump the data whatever you see in the image file. Here, one file equal to single side, single page, A4 size.
Okay.
Your data never goes to next page. One file contains 33 to 44, 45 lines. But your data never goes to next page, only single side, single page and A4 size. Okay, so after completion of this data, so you can see the word file like this. This is the output word file. You can see like this. This is the output word file. Here you can see some relents are coming over here. Okay, if you right click here, you can see some other words. So you need not to correct anything from the image file, just type the data whatever you see in the image file, it's more than enough. Okay, so to bring this output from your side, you need not to do anything extra. Here we provide you our client requirement technical sheet. If you follow the technical sheet, this output automatically comes out. Okay, output means page setup, font size, line spacing, row spacing, etc. Okay, na?
Okay.
So everything we give the guidelines. All you need to concentrate only on spelling errors. That too, no need to cut anything from the image file. Just you have to type the data, whatever you see it. Okay, so I'll show you the technical sheet also. See here, this is the technical specification sheet for data editing and typing and verification project. Okay, here we provide you 20 points. If you apply these 20 points to this Word document, this output automatically comes out.
Mm-hmm.
Need not to cut anything from the customer side. Okay, na? So here one more thing I want to tell you, so that so those who are having enough knowledge on the computers and data entry projects, so you can ask that, sir, these are the image files. Now we have so many data converter softwares also available now. Abhi FineReader or Omni package. So we can convert through a software and we can give the data. What is the need of typing work? Okay. So it is correct only, but only half of the percentage. If you convert the image file through a software, software cannot read all the data from the image file. We'll get so many errors. Okay. So that's what, so here we provide you software converted word files and software and image files. Either you can type the data manually by taking new document, or you can edit the company provided word files, not an issue. Okay, na? So for that reason, we provide you image files and software converted word files. All you need is either you edit the data or you manually type the data. You have to follow this technical sheet. If you follow this technical sheet, output automatically comes out. That is equal to manual typing or whether you are converting the data, editing the data. Okay.